Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to solve quadratic or cubic equation using Casio calculator. First, we press move for 3 times until we see EQ and the equation function, which is number 1. Since we have only one unknown, which is x, and nothing to do with 2 or 3 unknowns, so we should press right to get degree, and we should refer to the highest power. For this case is 2, so we choose 2. A is the coefficient of x squared, so we have 3 and press equal. B is the coefficient of x, which is negative 5, press equal. C is the constant of the equation and must be on the left, so which is minus 2. Since this is already on the left, so which means that we can input directly minus 2. And we should obtain the correct value 2 and convert to fraction negative 1 over 3. If let's say we want to show steps, we just have to do in this way. The value that we obtain here is x is equal to 2 and x is equal to negative 1 over 3. So what we have to do here is bring the number to the left. So we have x plus become minus, minus 2 equal to 0, and x minus become plus 1 over 3 equal to 0. And we shouldn't have any fraction, so we times the whole equation by 3. So which means that we should have 3x plus 1 equal to 0. And this is the factor that we looking for. So we should have x minus 2 and 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. So we can move backward and obtain the step by using the calculator. Let's try for number 2. For this case, we have degree 3. Since the highest power is 3, so we press mode for 3 times also. Look for equation function number 1. Look for degree, press right, degree 3. And we should input 2, coefficient of x cubed is a, 2, then b is negative 1, c is negative 7, and for the constant must be on the left hand side, so which means that we have to bring this to the left. So we have minus, bring to left become plus, and press equal, then we will obtain the correct value that we want. So let's say we don't want to in the form of decimal, convert to fraction and convert to mixed fraction, then convert to improper fraction if we want. So we have 3 over 2, and next we have negative 2, and next we have 1. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.